getting the hang of this.
Me too.
Wait, spoke too soon.
Wow. Earth sure has changed in 65 million years. Where are the dinosaurs? I'd love to see some.
Well, they're mostly in the movies. We'll explain later, but right now, you need to blend in.
What do you mean?
Well, for a start, your antennae kind of make you stand out.
Good point.
Wow. Whoa. Retractable antennae? That's cool and freaky.
So, this is the park's HQ?
Uh-huh.
Watch out, dude!
Maybe let us handle this.
Okay, but remember, no one can know that you're Rangers.
Totally. It'll be fine. Man, I'd get a ton of likes if I could post about it, though.
I'll be in touch if I need anything else.
Sorry for any trouble, Warden. Hey, Mom. Everything okay?
Yes. Warden Garcia has explained all the park regulations to me and banned us from going near Dino Henge again.
But, how are you doing?
Well, we actually wanted to speak to the warden about something. A public threat in the woods.
Okay. Give me the details.
Well, there are these kind of, sporics. They came from space.
They're this big, bumpy, squishy, and they can fly.
So you've given up on ghosts, and now it's space blobs that can fly. Tell me, is this their vehicle?
No.
We're not kidding. You gotta warn everyone. If they find a sporix,
whoa,
then...
You've wasted enough of my time.
No problem. We can try talking to Jane at Buzz Blast next.
Sporix, Ollie? Are you okay?
I just need a word with my mom. I'll see you guys there, okay? Listen. I swear to you that those sporics are real. They're some sort of alien life form.
Okay. If you're right, this is a huge deal.
Yeah. I want to show you something.
What is that?
It's an energy scanner my new friend gave me. I'm not sure how it works, but it can track the energy of the sporics. I bet it could be combined with your drone.
To locate the sporics from the air. That might just do the trick.